Which of the following is not a condition needed for the formation of organic molecules? Well, we do need a long period of time. We do need inorganic micromolecules in the system. We do need high energy input. However, we don't need a presence of oxygen in the atmosphere. C.